do's and don'ts during earthquakes, what should we do or not do during earthquakes, and how do we keep ourselves safe? We speak to the Philippine Red Cross. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.